Hi, this is Bruce Ochieng Obura, a plant pathologist with the International Potato Center. Here we are at the Kenya Agricultural and Livestock Research Organization grounds, where we are conducting a bacterial wilt screening trial.
Through support from the Crop Trust,
we are able to screen more than 400 breeding lines, which are crosses between wild potato varieties and commercial varieties. So far, we can see that most of the plants are showing bacterial wilt symptoms, meaning that they have been infected with the bacteria. But we have a few plants that are showing tolerance to the disease, which is coming out as a good news to the farmers.
These lines can be used as parents in breeding programs, as they are an important source of bacterial wilt resistance that has the potential to help farmers in Kenya and in sub-Saharan Africa.